every level, and I guarantee you they're going to bring it here tonight.
Apollo!
In their way, Nigerian royalty in the form of Apollo Crews and Commander Aziz.
And their opponents, the team of Commander Aziz and Apollo Crews.
And of course, despite what the tag team aspirations are of the Street Profits, the obstacles never stop, the hurdles never stop. There's always a challenge before them, and that challenge lies in Apollo Crews and Commander Aziz, who very well could derail the momentum of the Street Profits.
They could, but you just wonder about chemistry and experience together, in-ring competition. You can't look past the Street Profits and everything they've accomplished in the WWE. Of late, we've even seen Commander Aziz and Apollo Crews go out on their own in singles competition to showcase some of that confidence they've had of late.
I think that's actually done well for Apollo Crews and Commander Aziz. Not only did he develop confidence as a singles competitor, you continue to build, my goodness, that man's in great shape. You continue to build your chemistry as a tag team, and that's what Apollo Crews and Commander Aziz have been doing.